introducing our fighters. First, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black trunks trimmed in white. Standing 5 feet 6 inches tall, he weighed in 155 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist, making his way to the cage with a record of 4 wins and 2 losses, with 1 win coming by way of submission and 2 big wins coming by way of knockouts. Representing extreme martial arts, fighting out of Flint, Michigan, here is Frederick. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the white trunks. Standing 5 feet 10 inches tall, he weighed in 155 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist, bringing with him to the cage a record of 6 wins against only 1 loss, with 2 wins coming by way of submission and 4 big wins coming by way of knockouts. Fighting out of Monroe, Michigan, here is the Michigan Fighting Challenge 155-pound champion, Bradley the Bruiser Brown!
Thank you.